Those of you who are wondering how to root the LG Optimus L9 P769 without a computer, this is the easy method. Alright, first you want to do, open up your Play Store, search for shared. And you're just going to want to download that. Once you have downloaded that, you're going to open the app. You're going to search LGPwn.apk. You're going to click the first one and make sure that it's by that owner, KETU87 2003. You're going to click the Android guy and you're going to click download, but I'm not going to download it because simply I've already had it. But once you do download it, it should look like this. This little guy. You're going to click it. You're going to click root me. And it's going to run out back up. Not going to take long. You're going to hit restore. You're going to hit internal storage, which I'm not going to do because I've already had it rooted. And I had to do this twice to get my phone rooted. Once you do that, a really useful app is Super SU, which pretty much lets you, say if you have a, like, apps that are, like, required for, like, rooting uses, just download this and you can grant access. So for, like, LGPwn, I don't have it accessed anymore because I simply do not need it, but like for my CPU control, I have it granted, which is awesome because then I can, you know, use the app. But if you don't want an app, like say I don't want to use this app anymore, I will deny it, save it, and then I'm done. Awesome. Alright guys, thank you.